Meow.
Sorry, there's a cat beneath me. Let's see. Maybe we can, oh yeah, we gotta switch the camera. Never mind. we're not showing the cat right now. She's just kind of in here being herself. Oh my, there's so many people here. So, for those of you who are new here, my name is Rich Drezen. I am the host here of Drezen Draws. To my right and your left is my Cintiq. It is a very elaborate and expensive drawing tablet. On here I have Adobe Illustrator. I have some references and everything I need to start drawing. The winning candidates for tonight's World of Popeye theme were J. Wellington Wimpy and Poop Deck Pappy. I am sitting here in my nice, cozy, comfortable home office. It is very windy outside and is going to be very cold this weekend. And there's possibly going to be some snow. Oh, no! No snow!
Right, cat?
Yeah. She has no idea what's going on. Ooh, excuse me. It's amazing how jumpy cats can be. I've only lived with them for 2 weeks. But anyways, before we get started, I am on Patreon. You can go to DrezenMedia.com and support me there if you like what you see. Just like my buddy Onjikun, my lone Patreon supporter, I thank you very much for supporting me. Anyone else, you like what you see after all this is done? Yeah, by all means. I offer birthday parties and corporate events, or any kind of events. You know, if you have something you're celebrating, an anniversary, something like that, hire me. If you're further than 100 miles from me, because I'm based in the metro area of New York, we can work something out via Skype. I also have a board game out, which you can buy on LuckyZilla.com. But I imagine that is not why many of you are here. So I am going to cut the malarkey and start the music. And and one last thing. This is a call-in episode. So you see what I got down there. If you can do a Popeye impression, call that number, and I guess that's about it for right now. Let's get right into it. Oop. I gotta switch to the draw cam, and now we're going to start with good old Poop Deck Pappy. As Destiny the cat, you know, holds a vigil and stands guard. That's the word of the day, stands guard. Okay. I don't like the way that started. Practice one, and then I'm gonna do the real thing, only because I really want to get an essence of the character. Maybe from a few different angles. I don't normally get this many viewers, so I'm both excited and terrified, so thank you. What? have had zero practice drawing this character, so what you're seeing is what you get. If you've seen my show before, or if you haven't by any chance, you'll notice that I tend to go totally on the fly, but it's a live show, so, you know, that's what it's all about. I think I need to capture one more angle before I go further.
After all, what do I look like? A cowboy?
Oh, I almost forgot something. Not that I want to backtrack or anything, but, well, you know.
Okay.
Okay, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this character. I think I'm I must confess, I was really looking forward to drawing Alice the Goon tonight, but unfortunately, I didn't get my way. That's all right, though. Can't always get what you want. I think I got this. All right. What is Pappy gonna be doing? Oh, I know. I know what Pappy's gonna be doing. I don't know if we have any seniors watching this stream, so I apologize in advance, but, you know. Some of the older generation just kind of march themselves into this one. Probably gonna have him with like a VR headset. He's probably gonna be all confused and whatnot.
What in tarnation is virtual reality?
There's some nonsense like that. Plan for this, so Oculus headset. These are Popeye characters, I don't remember. Hey, you know, that's one of the reasons why, you know, I'm just like, you know, I gotta show him some love. So we're probably going to need to this remote mouse or whatever the hell this thing is. All right, there we go. I think we can minimize that. I still can't believe there's so many of you here. But I'm so glad. I'm so glad that there are so many of you here. You have no idea. Yeah, man. Where was I? And pardon my grunting. It's just a big allergy season for me.
Oh, okay.
That's what's wiggling. Michael definitely picked that up. His forearms look like watermelons.
Oh, but I love these characters.
Alright, now we're gonna start inking Poop Deck Pappy. It's gonna start with the Oculus. Cause, I mean, I've seen these things before in a Best Buy, in a Target, in Micro Center. I've never actually worn one. I've never really had the interest to. Certainly not the know-how. Cause I have a Nintendo Virtual Boy, and I'll tell you, that thing is it's not all it's cracked up to be, but it's not the worst thing in the world. Oops. Thank you.
These buttons be tripping. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cheat a little bit. Because I demand consistency.
I demands consistency in my buttons.
Okay. Do not go away. I will be back temporarily. I'll be back momentarily. Sorry. Just don't go anywhere. Okay, all right. So anyways, where were we? Oh yeah. See that number? I want to get some calls! Do a Popeye voice. Or don't do a Popeye voice. It's up to you. Now, where were we? Oh yeah, we were playing some music. See something real quick.
Oop. Oh, wow, I didn't realize that there was a, there was a watch party going on. If, those of you in, the watch party could hop on into the main video, I don't mind anyone having a watch party, don't let me tell you what to do, but for whatever reason, I can't see your comments. This happens to me frequently, you know, because Facebook is Facebook. It's behind on the times. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We have a kitty cat. We have a kitty cat.
This is Bella.
Bella's great.
Bella's great, aren't you, Bella?
There we go. Good kitty. Yeah. Anyways, more cats later. If one of them would jump in my lap, I would let you see more of them, but, you know, I don't expect them to. Now, where was I? Okay. Thank you to the person who started the watch party. You will not go unnoticed. I just can't remember your name right now, but I'll go looking for it, and you'll find something in your inbox from me as a token of my appreciation because of you that I had a lot more eyes on my work tonight. So I greatly appreciate that. And wish you the best of success in what it is that that you do. I apologize if I'm such a boring host. But what I'm doing right now, this is what it's all about. Save this because Oh, shoot.
I done goofed.
So, it's not a total loss. Oops. Yeah, there we go. As you can probably see.
I quit, Dad.
Probably see the color black kind of looked a little weird before, and that's because I had the wrong black selected. And I am an imbecile for that. What are you doing, Squishy? Squishy is our nickname for Bella.
Because she's squishy. Yeah, she's peppy. I haven't eaten spinach in 40 years.
Pappy does not like virtual reality. Or VR, or whatever you want to call it.
These dad-bird newfangled contraptions.
Now, meow, 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 meow. Okay, now I'm just checking to make sure that there's no stray areas that weren't colored. And it looks as though we may have gotten everything on the first try. That's a Drezen draws first. think. And I'm gonna have to replace this damn nib again. Okay. Alrighty. I'm surprised that it took me that long to drop happy. Now on to Wimpy. I got this one. Check out that watch party and see how that's going, because I'm curious. The watch party is over. Do kind of when you really get right down to it. Though of course Bluto is all muscle and Wimpy, well, he's Wimpy.
You know, he's starting to kind of remind me of Oliver Hardy in a way. Or at least who he might have been modeled after. Certainly no accident. Thing that's interesting to note is Popeye characters tend to have very large hands. That's rough enough. Wimpy was always one of my favorite characters. Oh yeah, totally. Yeah, the noses, as I just experienced, are, well, if you're Elsie Seagar, then it's one thing. I mean, it's like, you know, he invented that. or if you're Bud Sagendorf. But if you're Rich Drezen, who draws Lucky Zilla, you know, you're used to drawing noses a certain way, and this is not the way that you're used to drawing them. Difficult characters to draw, I've found, is Charlie Brown, believe it or not. Now you might think, oh, those are practically stick figures. No. They're very specific. You have to hit them just right. Otherwise, it don't look like Charlie Brown. It don't look like Linus. It don't look like Peppermint Patty. And as sure as anything, don't look like Snoopy. Or Peanuts Dog, as Snoopy was known as in some early advertising. Like, I mean, it's like you get a license. How do you not know the name of the dude? I don't understand that. I don't care. This is Drezen Draws, not Bayez Draws. Nah. Nobody voted for me to have an Oculus Rift on Poop Deck Pappy's head. So, you know. And you know, I've tried to explain to some people in the nicest way, hey, Drezen Draws is not a request show. I'm not complaining, Christian, just so you know. It's just, you know, it's funny how I just, at least in the more recent episodes, how I just started, you know, getting more and more interested in just trying to go as a bit more off the cuff. And sometimes it works, and sometimes, well, it kind of doesn't, but I still at least get halfway to where I want to be, which is better than, oh, I don't know, not experimenting, not, you know, getting to where I want to be, or
something,
I don't know. I guess I'm a bit more in the zone now than I am used to. But earlier, before you jumped on, I had like 33 people watching this thing, and I'm like, oh boy, I better make this crap count. I mean, I usually make it count. So, there's nothing to worry about there. There we go. That looks reasonable enough. Now we're backed up to 17 viewers or something. That's nice. How many of you watching saw that Camp Chaos Popeye short from back in the day? I think it was like 2003 or 4, or maybe even 2006. I don't know. I first saw it maybe like 8 years ago. Great stuff. You know, it's just one of those things that Popeye was made for. That kind of worked in the modern day, unlike some of the other stuff that they try to do with these classic cartoon characters, and it ends up falling flat. And I mean, of course, everyone knows that Genndy Tartakovsky's Popeye reel would have been like one of the greatest animated films of all time. But sadly, it wasn't made. End of story. Move on. It is what it is. What can you do?
Hello, Bella.
The Squishy is back again. We call her the Squishy because she is squishy. Let's see, did we miss anything? No, I don't think we did. Oh, Squishy's got something going on.
what I'm gonna do before I sign this drawing is I'm going to take off the colon thing because there's nobody calling in right now. Which is fine. Bear with me. Okay, hopefully you can hear me. Any second now. Okay. Hang on. Do this to myself. Okay. We officially have cat cam now.
Squishy. Bella.
Anyways, here's a view from behind. For those of you that are curious, and I know you are.
Squishy! Squishy is back!
No.
And don't forget, I do birthday parties and corporate events. And there's Lucky Zilla game for sale. Don't forget about that either. It's awesome. So, anyways, this has been another exciting episode of Drezen Draws. So exciting that I forgot to sign my, second and final drawing of the evening, J. Wellington Wimpy from the Popeye cartoons. We will be back next week,
same time, same Facebook page, and we aim to be full of fun and fancy-free. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, you will. Stay tuned, stay drawsome. This is Rich Drezen. Insert lame pun, end joke, punchline here.
Bye.